My witness is refusing to testify.
His life is in danger and he's refusing protection. So what do I do? Just sit back and pretend that I don't know what's going to happen?
Back when I was captain of the 6-5 and your father was a detective, we had a mob shooting. And one of the busboys at Patsy's was a witness. Now, the mob guys put so much pressure on this kid, he refused to testify. He signed the form declining police protection. Now, your father took that form, put it in his pocket, and then went to live with this guy for a week. And when the torpedo showed up, Francis threw him down 3 flights of stairs. You think the busboy refused to testify after that? The Reagan tradition. Be ready.